Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Hope by the grace of Almighty Allah that you all are fine. As you know that we were in touch with the lesson print culture and the modern world. And today I have taken one of the most important chapters in 6 weeks. And this is lesson number 5, chapter number 5 of class 10th. And that is political parties. Political parties. And here inshallah in this lecture I will be focusing that what do we mean by a political party and what are the main functions played by a political party. Got it, Shabash? So now tell me, what do you mean by political party, Shabash? A political party is an organized group of people. Note it down. It's an organized group of people. It's an organized body of people who can come together to contest elections, in order to hold power in the government. Got it? So you can write it down that a political party is an organized group of people. It's an organized body of people who can come together. Shabash ko pehle ho, Shabash ek saath aate hain to contest elections in order to hold power in the government. So the main job as far as political party is considered, iska jo main job hai, that is Shabash, to gain power, to acquire power in the government. Means ki government mein power hasil karna. Ya you can in easy words say that a political party is an organization, of just like-minded people, an organization of which is goal-oriented, an organization which exists to capture and to retain power. Got it? So what I mean to say that a political party in easy words, Shabash, is a group of people, it's an organized group of people who come together to contest elections in order to hold power in the government. So the main job of a political party is to hold power, is to acquire power in the government. Then I told you that a political party is an organization. Ye kya hai, Shabash? Political party is actually an organization. What is it, Shabash? It's an organization, Shabash, an organization of like-minded people. Note it down. Like-minded people who have similar ideologies. In easy words, a political party can be defined as a group of people, as an organized group of people with similar ideology. Got it? With similar ideology. That's why I said to you that a political party is an organization. Ye organization hai kin ki? Like-minded people, it's an organization of like-minded people, it's an organization which is goal-oriented, note it down, it's an organization which is goal-oriented, and yeah, you can say that it's an organization which exists to capture and retain power, no, Shabash, which exists to capture and retain power. So the main job of a political party is to retain power. Got it, Shabash? Or aapko ek important cheez yahan bhi samajh aaya, that the people should be organized. Jab bhi aap political party ki baat karoge to the people should be organized. There should be, Shabash, similarity of principles. Kya hona chahiye? There should be, Shabash, similarity of principles. Usi ko bolte hai matlab ki like-minded people. Usi ko bolte hai similar ideology. Got it? So, Shabash, that is manpower is, the people should be organized. Pehle log kya hon, organized honi chahiye. There should be, Shabash, similarity of principles. Aur ek important part, baat jo maine abhi aapko already boli, that the main job, the main aim of a political party should be to retain power. The main aim of a political party should be to retain power. Main aim political party ki kya honi chahiye? To retain power. But remember, the political party should use peaceful means for attaining political power. So political party ko kaun sa Shabash matlab raaste ikhtiyar karna hai? Peaceful method. The political party should use peaceful methods. The political party should use peaceful means for attaining political power. Have you got it so far? And one more point jo ko yahan pe yaad rakhna hai, that every political party, har kisi political party mein teen components ka hona zaruri hai. Every political party must have three components. Har kisi political party mein teen components ka hona zaruri hai. Jaise leaders are there, active members are there, you can say followers are there. Note it down. Every political party must have how many components? Three components. The first one is leader, Shabash. Second one is active members, and third one is followers. So I can repeat it once more, that a political party is that type of party, it's an organized group of people who come together to contest elections in order to hold power in the government. So you can say it's an organization of Shabash, like-minded people, an organization which is goal-oriented, an organization which exists to capture and retain power. And then I told you that the people should be organized, people should be organized. And one more point, there should be similarity of principles. There should be similar ideology honi chahiye. Aur har kisi political party ki kya aim honi chahiye, that is to retain political power, to gain political power. Samjhaya? Aur ek important part, jo maine aapko boli, that a political party should use peaceful means. इसको एक peaceful method अपनाना चाहिए. A political party should use peaceful means for attaining political power. Got it? Then I told you कि political party में तीन components का होना जरूरी है. जब आज leader should be there, active members should be there, and one more point that I already told you, followers should be there. समझाया? और अब अगर हम बात करेंगे importance of political parties, means what are the main functions performed by political parties. तो पहले आपको ये बात जरूरी समझनी है that political parties are an essential part of democracy. Isn't it? Political parties are an essential part of democracy. Political parties क्या हैं शबाश? They are an essential part of democracy. Political parties क्या हैं शबाश? Essential part of democracy. And remember one more point. They are the backbone of democracy. Political parties are the backbone of democracy. Political parties क्या हैं शबाश? They are the backbone of जैसे डेमोक्रेसी. सो फर्स्ट पॉइंट जो हम याद रखने डेट पॉलिटिकल पार्टी इज एन एसेंशियल पार्ट ऑफ डेमोक्रेसी, या यू कैन से दे आर द बैकबोन ऑफ डेमोक्रेसी. शाबाश. तो जो पॉलिटिकल पार्टी है, व्हाट इज इट? इट इज द बैकबोन ऑफ व्हाट? डेमोक्रेसी. या दे जस्ट कॉल द जेट्स मतलब पॉलिटिशियन हुज नेम इज मुनरो. नोट इट डाउन. जेट्स अ पॉलिटिशियन हुज नेम इज मुनरो. सो व्हाट ही सेड दैट गवर्नमेंट बाय फ्री पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज, गवर्नमेंट बाय free political parties is merely another name for democratic government. तो याद रखना इसका structure क्या बोला? Government by free political parties. Note it down. You can write it down that government by free political parties is merely another name for democratic government. तो उससे पता चलते हैं कि जो political parties हैं शबाश, they are very much essential as far as democracy is concerned. They are considered to be the backbone. They are considered to be the engine as far as democracy is concerned. अब अगर हम इसके functions देखेंगे किसके? Political parties की. So the very first function of this political party is that is representation. Representation is often seen as the primary function of political parties. ये याद रखना है क्या? Representation शबाश. Representation is often seen as the primary function of political parties. मतलब कि ये क्या कर सकती हैं? तो आपको ये पता होनी चाहिए. They help make this representation या representative government possible. Representative government किसे possible है? Because of political parties. Means you can represent a government, you can represent a party, only this government, only with the help of political party. So they help representative, you have to make representative government possible. Yeah, you can say they provide a link. Political parties provide a link between the citizens and the government. Note it down. Political parties provide a link between the citizens and the government, between the electorates and their representatives. So, ये बात समझनी चाहिए कि representation is considered to be the primary function of political parties. जो political parties की पहली function मानी जाती है, what is that? That is representation. Got it? So, what I said to you that they help make representative government possible. So, representative government is possible only because of political parties. Yeah, I said to you that they provide a link. These political parties, they provide a link between whom? Between the citizens and the government. Between the electorates and the representatives. Got it? और एक important बात आपको याद रखनी है हमें, जो political parties, ये कहा जाए that political parties provide political education to people. They provide political education to people. ये लोगों को समझ क्या देते हैं? They provide, you can write it down, political education to people. Political parties provide political education to people. Yeah, you can say about it widens their awareness. It widens, political parties widens the awareness of the people. Got it? And not only this, they mobilize people. They mobilize people for what? Political participation. They mobilize people for more and more political participation. और important बात आपको यहाँ पे याद रखनी है as far as representation is concerned. ये कहा जाता है that without representation, you can write it down, without representation, शबाश, you can say in easy words that without political parties there are no elections. अगर political parties नहीं होते तो elections नहीं होते. ये इंशाल्लाह हम next function पढ़ेंगे. तो यहाँ पे मुझे कहना है कि if there are no political parties, there can be no elections. And remember, without elections, there is no democratic government. Isn't it? तो जब political parties होंगे तो तभी क्या हो सकता है? तभी elections contest हो सकते हैं. सो व्हाट आई मीन टू से दैट विदाउट पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज शबाश देयर आर नो इलेक्शंस एंड विदाउट इलेक्शंस देयर इज नो डेमोक्रेटिक गवर्नमेंट. और अब अगर डेमोक्रेटिक गवर्नमेंट नहीं होगी तो क्या नहीं होगा शबाश? देयर कैन बी क्योस, देयर कैन बी एनार्की, देयर कैन बी लॉलेसनेस, इज इट? सो व्हाट आई मीन टू से दैट विदाउट पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज शबाश there are no elections and without elections there is no democratic government and without democratic government we can say in easy words that there is chaos, there is anarchy, there is confusion, there is lawlessness. So what I mean to say in easy words, I can say one point that as far as representation is concerned, it is very much important. It is a main function as far as political parties are concerned. This is one function. Second function is that political parties contest election. Second party is right. Second main function is that political parties contest elections, isn't it? अभी मैंने आपको already बोल दिया है शबाश, that political parties contest elections. So the main job of political parties is to contest what? Elections. तो आपको ऑलरेडी ये पता होनी चाहिए, आपको भी बोला कि दैट अ पॉलिटिकल पार्टी इज एन ऑर्गेनाइज्ड ग्रुप ऑफ पीपल विद सिमिलर आइडियोलॉजी विद सिमिलर. सो यू कैन से दे फील्ड द कैंडिडेट्स फॉर व्हाट? फॉर इलेक्शंस इन ऑर्डर टू गेट देम इलेक्टेड, इजंट इट? दे फील्ड द कैंडिडेट्स फॉर व्हाट? फॉर इलेक्शंस इन ऑर्डर टू गेट देम इलेक्टेड. सो अदर फंक्शन ऑफ पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज इज political parties contest elections. तो आपको ये भी बात पता होनी चाहिए, most of the countries have different types of political establishments. हर किसी country की मतलब different political establishments होते हैं, हर किसी मुल्क में different parties होते हैं to contest what? Elections. So most of the countries have different types of political establishments. तो party से क्या हो सकती है? Party जो होती है, party provides training ground for what? For politicians. Parties provide शबाश training ground for whom? For politicians, equip them with skills, with knowledge, with experience. Got it? Have you got me? So in short, you can say that these political parties give public platform to whom? To their politicians. Have you got my point? So what I mean to say, another function of political parties is to contest elections. Then I told you that most of the countries have different types of political establishments. And the main job of parties, that parties provide training ground for whom? For politicians, equip them with skills, with knowledge, with experience and so on. So most of the candidates, you can say, most of these candidates are taking part in as far as elections are concerned. So the second function of political parties is, political parties contest elections. First one is representation. Second one is political parties contest elections. And third important point, you may have heard that political parties put forward, note it down, political parties put forward different policies and programs in front of whom? In front of voters to choose them. तो आपको ये पता भी होनी चाहिए in the very beginning that they are forwarding their programs. जो political parties होते हैं शबाश, it forwards their programs in front of whom? In front of voters to choose them. So main job, already मैंने आपको बोल दिया है कि the main job of a political party is to gain more and more political power. So for that very purpose, ये क्या करते हैं शबाश? What they are doing, Shabash, political parties, they put forward their different programs, they put forward their different policies in front of whom? In front of voters and in order to choose them, Shabash. Now choose, unko choose karne ke liye they are forwarding their programs. Aur aapko ye bhi aur ek function yaad rakhni hai that political parties play a decisive role in making laws for the country. Decisive role in making laws for the country. Note it down. Political parties, Shabash, ek important role play karte hain, Shabash, in making laws for the country. There is no doubt ki aapko pata hai ki jo laws hote hain, formally laws are debated and passed in the legislature, isn't it? But most of the members, yeah, most of the members belong to a party. तो उसमें बहुत ज्यादा मेंबर्स किससे बिलोंग करते हैं? पार्टी से बिलोंग करते हैं. सो दैट्स व्हाई आई टोल्ड यू दैट पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज प्ले अ डिसाइसिव रोल इन मेकिंग लॉज फॉर द कंट्री. एंड फोर्थ इंपॉर्टेंट फंक्शन, ये कहा जा रहा है पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज फॉर्म एन एंटी गवर्नमेंट, इजंट इट? पॉलिटिकल पार्टी शबाश फॉर्म एंड रन द गवर्नमेंट. पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज फॉर्म एंड रन द गवर्नमेंट. तो ये भी आपको ये और एक इंपॉर्टेंट फंक्शन है किसकी? पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज की. और अकॉर्डिंग टू वन मोर फंक्शन, जो पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज होते हैं दे फॉर्म द अपोजिशन. याद रखना, पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज फॉर्म द अपोजिशन शबाश विच चेक्स the wrong policies of the government. So the main job of political pundits, no doubt, that they form an opposition. They form the opposition in order to work as checks and balances for the wrong policies of the government. Got it? Or another important function as far as political parties are concerned, political parties help to express and shape public opinion. Remember, it helps us to express and shape public opinion. Shabash political parties, shabash express and shape public opinion. So, ज़्यादा यहाँ पे कहने की ज़रूरत नहीं है कि last में जो मुझे आपको कहने की जो political parties होते हैं, political parties provide access to government, isn't it? Political parties provide access to government machinery and implement these welfare schemes, implement these मतलब public welfare schemes and resolve मतलब common issues जो लोगों में issues होते हैं, तो main job of political parties is to resolve those issues. So this is all about political parties and their functions. In short, next lecture will be on party system. Thanks.